Hello everyone, today I will show you how to change font on iPhone iOS 18. So at first open iPhone settings, click on to general, scroll down, select font option to system font, then showing it to all font, select on or download from here, like I'm download this. Okay, download complete, go back and then click on accessibility to scroll down, select keyboard and typing, enable this option and showing it to font to select and select a font like I'm selecting this, and that's it. That's how we can do it.